Good morning, students. Today in Max we are going to learn revision of subtraction. But before going to the examples, I would like to discuss the properties of subtraction. Here the first property is zero property of subtraction, which says when we subtract zero from a number, the difference will be the number itself. For example, if I subtract 0 from 88, followed 0 from 88, I get the same number. Now second property is, if we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. For example, I have taken, if I subtract 45 from 45, I get the difference as 0. And the third property is, in subtraction, the order in which the numbers are subtracted is important. For example, here if I subtract 55 from 76, I get some answer. And if I subtract 76 from 55, I get some answer. Here these two answers are not same. Followed? So these properties you should keep in mind. Now students, let us begin with our revision of subtraction. Our first subtopic is arrange vertically and subtract. Here I have taken four 3-digit numbers without borrowing. My first question is 586 minus 425. The first thing what we have to do, children, is we have to draw the column with the help of pencil and ruler. Write the place value starting from units, tens and hundreds. For 586, write the digits in the respective place value. And for 425, write the digits in the respective place value. Very important thing is, children, you have to write this symbol of sign of subtraction. Now, in subtraction also, we are going to start the subtraction right from units place, then move on to tens place, then move on to hundreds place. Now, let's start now. Here it is given 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5 is how much? It is 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. Next is with the tens, 8 minus 2 is 6. 8 minus 2 is 6. Then 5 minus 4 is 1. So our difference of 586 and 425 is 161 is the difference. Followed? Now question number 2 is 566 minus 365. What we have to do is, as usual, draw the columns with the pencil and ruler, write the place value starting from units, tens and hundred. For 566, students, write the digits in the correct or respective place values. Then for 365 also, write the digits in their correct place value. Very important is, write the sign of subtraction. Now, you have to start the subtraction, right, starting from the units. So here, 6 minus 5 is how much? 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. As we move on to units, we have to go to tens place. Now here, 6 minus 6. This already I have discussed in the property. If we subtract any number by itself, we get the difference as 0. So 6 minus 6 is 0. Next is, as we finish with the tens, we move on to hundreds. 5 minus 3 is how much, children? It is 2. So our difference between 566 and minus 365 is 201. Now students, here I have given assignment number 1, arrange vertically and subtract. Here I have given 4 questions. So these 4 questions and The two questions which I have explained now for subtraction must be there in your classwork. Followed? Now students, our next subtopic is subtraction of 4-digit numbers without borrowing. Question is, arrange vertically and subtract. Here I have taken 4526 minus 3214. As usual students, we have to draw the columns with the pencil and ruler. Write the place value starting from unit, tens, hundreds and thousands. Then for 4526, write the digits in the their correct respective place value. And for 3214 also, write the digits in their respective place value. Then very important is you have to write the symbol or sign for subtraction. Now you have to start the subtraction starting from units. Now 6 minus 4 is how much children? It is 2. 6 minus 4 is 2. Now as you finish with the units, we will start with now tens. Now 2 minus 1 is how much? 1. Now we have finished with the tens. Now we move on to hundreds. 5 minus 2 is how much? It is 3. Then you have to start with thousands. 4 minus 3 is how much? 1. So the difference between 4526 and 3214 is how much children? It is 1312. Now our next question is 6789 minus 5432. As usual students, we have to draw the columns with the pencil and ruler, then write their place value starting from units, tens, hundreds and thousand. Then for 6789, write the digits in their correct place values. Then for 5432, write the digits in their correct place value. Then very important is you must write the sign of subtraction. Now let us begin the subtraction starting from units. 9 minus 2. 9 minus 2 is how much children? It is 7. 9 minus 2 is 7. Then 8 minus 3 is how much? It is 5. Then as we finish with the tens, we move on to hundreds. 7 minus 4 is how much? It is 3. Then finally, as we finish with the hundreds, we move on to thousands. 6 minus 5 is how much? 1. So our difference is 1357. Followed? Students, assignment number 2, arrange vertically and subtract. I have given 4 questions. Along with these 4 questions, just now I explained 2 questions of 4 digit number subtraction without borrowing. Those 2 and these 4 questions must be there in your notebook. Followed?